Hey, hi, this is Eduardo Chagas. I'm an SAP Mentor and SAP Transportation Management Expert. And today I'm here to talk about artificial intelligence and machine learning in supply chain. As you may know, April is all about AI in the SAP community. Artificial intelligence, AI, is playing a significant role in the supply chain. From predicting consumer demand to delivering the perfect order, AI is automating processes and improving the efficiency of the supply chain. And let's take a look at some key supply chain processes that are using AI. In the inventory control and planning areas, robots are being used throughout every industry to cut costs and improve productivity. In a big retail company in the US, they are using robots to detect out-of-stock items, incorrect pricing, and wrong or missing labels. AI can be taken a step further than just generating inventory models. When inventory is getting low and there is an expected increase in consumer demand, AI can automatically place orders with the suppliers. In the procurement process also, you see the use of chatbots. And the most common tasks are speaking to suppliers during trivial conversations or placing purchasing requests. In the order fulfillment area, robots are also helping out in order fulfillment. We see companies around the globe testing the use of drones to deliver directly to the customers from door, but robots are also working behind the scenes to pick the products from the shelves or to load them onto a truck. And when we talk about transportation and distribution, we see the use of AI to optimize routes, predict transportation costs, durations, and distance, especially in the last mile. As you can see, there are a lot of opportunities, and AI can help companies to reduce costs, improve their operations, and make better decisions across their supply chain. Thinking about future, there are a lot of challenges to be solved, especially when we talk about data. If you think about AI, it's about identifying patterns, making better decisions, and make predictions about business outcomes based on data. But the data itself is very difficult to collect, to create, and to cleanse, and to get into a format that's actually usable for the business. And keep in mind that AI requires technologies and skill to engineering the data, bring that data into the organization in a way you can use it to apply analytics, run models on it, and make better decisions. But this challenge will be overcome. And in my opinion, AI will be everywhere. If you want to know more about AI, go to the SAP community. This month, we have a lot of blogs, tutorials, as well as a tutorial challenge where you can have the chance to win a prize. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you, and see you at the SAP community.